use your thumb or index finger. Don't use your middle finger. Just carefully grab something and then put it back down again. Now try it yourself. Well, just carefully grab something and then put it back down again. Now try it yourself. Alright, if you want to take a look at the full control layout, open the main menu by pressing the left side of the touchpad. You can now select any menu item by pressing the touchpad center, or close the menu by pressing any direction on the touchpad. Now we have our first two townsmen. Don't let them idle. Give them something useful to do. Follow me. These trees are our source for wood. Drag a townie next to a tree and he will swing his axe. It worked. He worked. He will now carry the wood back to the storage. Wood is good, but to construct more buildings, we also need stones. Follow me. It's time for a new job. Put someone here to break some rocks. Perfect. You're doing a great job with the jobs. I think it is time to expand your town. Open the build menu by pressing the top of the touchpad. Now use the touchpad directions to select the population category. To start a construction, pick the building preview and place it on the ground. Excellent. Now we need someone to work on the building. Get a guy and put him next to the construction site. Great. He will now gather resources to start building. To see how many resources the construction site still requires, press down on the touchpad and click on the info icon. Construction complete. Look, this is the home of 3 new townsmen. Let's see if we can find work for the new guys. You already know about some jobs, like the woodcutters, but there is more. Try putting people next to different objects in the world. Let's see how many jobs you can find. Putting people next to different objects in the world. Let's see how many jobs you can find. Oh, a farmer. The farmer will harvest crops and bring them to the storage. Very nice. This guy is now a fisherman. He will go fishing in the lake. Impressive. This is a hunter. He will hunt animals to gather food for your town. Great. You turned him into a miller. He will take crops from the storage and turn them into flour. You can help him if you make the windmill wings turn faster. Just like this. Well, you now have a sack of flour. But you can't do anything with it, yet. You need a bakery to make bread. Remember that you can open the build menu by pressing up on the touchpad. You will find the bakery in the food category. Remember that you can open the build menu by pressing up on the touchpad. You will find the bakery in the food category.